Hi everyone, Imran from Car Sounds Curie. Just finished installing a doubled in Extron unit in this VW Transport T5 2014. So this is what the original stereo is, so which we've removed, and we've put this great looking Extron unit in here. It's a 9-inch screen, so really big. There's no sort of branding, so it looks like the factory system in there. There's absolutely loads of applications you can use on here. So you've got your basic ones, which is Bluetooth for phone calls, Bluetooth music streaming, USB. You've got your radio just there as well. Let me just turn that up. Yeah. And then absolutely loads of apps. So just imagine it being a tablet in your vehicle. You basically hotspot your phone to it, and then basically you can browse the internet. So you've got Chrome just there. You've got navigation, so you can have online maps or download offline maps as well. Have videos playing. I said Bluetooth music. You can put front camera on there as well. What else have we got? You can check your emails. You've got Play Store to download some apps. YouTube, providing you, again, connected to your phone hotspot. Maps for, Google Maps, etc. You can mirror your phone as well, basically, to it as well. So just use your hotspot, and then whatever's on your phone, you can do through Easy Connect. And then Auto Kit is basically for Apple CarPlay or Android Auto. So you basically, we've rooted the USB cables in here, and this is your sort of Apple CarPlay sort of adapter just there, which you just basically get the white lead and plug it into your phone, or if you've got an Android, you just plug that in. So a really popular upgrade. If there's something you're interested in getting done, then you can get in contact with us, and we do absolutely loads of them. It's just not just via VWs. We do Mercedes, Audi, BMW, absolutely loads of upgrades. So our details are on the bottom of this page, and thanks for watching the video, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thank you.